The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. Accompanied by Murphy from San Antonio, Texas, weighing 240 pounds, Blake.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
You want to know how popular this guy is? His t-shirts sell out at every arena we go to, practically before the first match even starts.
Who gives a damn about t-shirts?
Since this match was announced. Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
And Blake makes him pay for all that.
Boy, did he ever.
Hey, he's going for it again.
There it is, the Tiger Bomb.
You're right about that, Cole, and that is painful.
Stay down, stay down.
Tyson Kidd is a hybrid athlete. He's so exciting to watch and comfortable in every area when it comes to competing in the ring. Kidd's thrilled crowds literally in every corner of the earth. He can do anything inside WWE's. What the? That's his opponent's finishing maneuver.
I can't believe he's rubbing that in his face.
Tell us your thoughts about Tyson Kidd.
Look, the title's not on the line, but the champ can't afford to look past this one. If he does, he could lose momentum or even worse, get an injury. Oh, this spells trouble. Oh, that's going to put an end to this one.
Take a look at that again.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Attacking from the top. Boy, he just got laid out. Look out below. It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice. Looking for all the glory here.
One, two, three.
It's been known for many years that Tyson Kidd is one of the most...
Let's go to the highlights here.
Here's your winner, Blake!
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
I don't care how many wins you have, whenever your hand is raised in victory, a certain level of excitement comes over you.
Another incredible King of the Ring match in the books, and a big thank you to everybody watching at home.